Toccata Schlafes Pura is from a book, no, it's actually from a movie based on the book of the same title, Schlafes Pura, Sleep's Brother. It's about a young man who grows up in a remote village in the Alps, and it turns out that he has supernatural hearing and is a musical genius, an organist, no less. And he is in this little village, you know, unrecognized. And finally he gets a chance, somebody takes him down to a competition in the big city, and he plays this competition, and it's his good fortune that people think he is possessed by the devil. To compound things, he, like many artists do, falls hopelessly in love with an unattainable woman. So after being sent back to the Alps because of his demonic peace, he decides that he's gonna stop sleeping. And I'm afraid that's how that story heads to a dark ending. But the piece is absolutely amazing. I love it. It's written by a professor at Musikhochschule München in Munich, N.J. Schneider. Here it is, Toccata Schlafes Pura.